A video online has shown the moment a young lady was beaten after she was caught purchasing items with a fake bank alert. Female fake bank alert scammer caught in Edo beating black and blue. A young lady has received the beating of her life after she was caught purchasing items worth 3,000 naira with a fake bank alert. According to report, the incident happened in Benin City, the Edo State capital, early Wednesday. Though the identity of the lady could not be established, it was gathered that the lady went into a store and purchased an item. When asked to pay, she requested to use bank transfer. She was given the account details, and after some minutes, she presented a message on her phone telling the shop owner that she had been debited. However, luck ran out of her when the shop owner checked his balance and discovered that the money did not reflect in his account despite the alerts. There was a brief argument between the customer and the seller, with the lady insisting on leaving the shop with the item. She told the seller that the delay in the transaction was from his end, as she had received her own alerts. When passerby approached the two, it was discovered that it was same girl who had been caught in the act of paying items with fake bank alerts twice before that day, but pleaded for her dear life and was pardoned. This forced the onlookers to pounce on the lady, who admitted carrying out a fake transfer for the shop owner. Here is a video of the onlooker bouncing on the lady. Like, share, subscribe to our YouTube channel TV Africa for more interesting gist.
Fake alert, fake alert. We need it again. We need it again. How long are you doing it? We need it again. We need it again.